So this is the Lloyd Center Mall. See, there's a bridge there. Both wings, it's too big. This mall actually, not too big. It's a huge mall. The one there, this parking here. So all these shops, most shops are closing. I mean, already closed actually. They have Dollar Tree here. I don't know if that's still open. And there's LA Fitness there. This one closed. They have Barnes and Noble open. And I think this is the entrance on this side. That Ross is gonna close soon. I'm just taking a video of this mall. This is 2024. Let's see if this opens. Yeah. Anyway, it's my first time here. Just to show you. Not my first time on this mall, but my first time to take a video. This shop is closing soon. See, not so many already. So many stocks. This is a bookstore. And just a little bit of kiosk. Forever 21 is open, but the entrance is at the ground level. I mean, basement level. There's nothing much here actually. I'll show you. Barnes and Noble. This one is open. And this is called Lloyd Center Mall. Only this one is open. Braganza Tea, Auntie Anne's, not so many. And a little kiosk. Mostly closed, I tell you. See this one, 1, 2, 3, 4. This one is open. This one, Treasure Island, kind of. This is the mall actually, see? Remaining community. Two Macy's here close, I heard. I mean, actually it closed already. I haven't seen it. Oh, they have coffee here. Nice, I can have coffee. This one is a nice mall. Supposed to be, but a lot of clothes. See that Gambit's Game, Anime FWC, that's open. Oh, what's this Red Cross? Brick Delicious. Oh, open. Kathmandu. Close. Look at this mall. This one. See, opposite is closed. This one, Portland Smash. This is gonna be open. Tama and then Lens and Crafts. I'm gonna take a video of those places later. So this is Lloyd Center Mall. I wanna show you the end, this part. I think this is, they call it the East Wing. Oh, they have Lens Craft. Still open. This one is closed here. This is a nice mall. The ceiling is so bright. Oh, this, they have this here. Look at it. Nobody here, but the escalator is still working. Oh, they have this thing. I didn't know that. And that one is parking. See, close. That Marshall's there. It's already closed. The thing here is that they didn't remove the signboard when they're closed. See, there's two levels. So this is like the first one. They're all closed, mostly. That only a few people here. Okay, I go to this end and I take a picture here. This is the Lloyd Center Mall. Look at this, so quiet, nice design. You used to have Macy's here and other department stores, but I think all closed because of crime and all this kind of stuff. Looting. Wow. This is Lloyd Center. I'm going down to the, they call it the first floor for the first time. Look at this old house. Oh, that one is okay. Tuxedo, open Marshall's house. It's already a kids camp. It's closed, everything's closed. See this? This is what happens when things are allowed. Oh, this one is open. But look at this. A lot of business are lost. Closed, so closed business. No jobs. No sale, no income. No tax to pay. It's a domino effect, basically. So this is Lloyd Center Mall here in Portland, Oregon, in Southeast Portland, I think. Yeah. But this is also close to downtown. Yeah, I'm here to attend some kind of a meeting. Somebody asked me to join. Just coming here. Oh, this is Forever 21. The entrance is here. Look at that. Oh, they have the skating rink, and this is the center. They have a Carleton College. Okay. Ross is closing. I don't know where's the meeting. Oh, the skating rink. My first time to come down here, actually. Nice. Yeah, practicing. It's all closed. Another portion here, but the mall will open at 11 a.m. anyway. But this all mostly have closed. Wow, they have the nice staircase here. Let me, maybe I'll go up here. Oh, that's the park over there. Oh, that's the park. I never have been there. Okay. This is a nice area, actually. But the mall kind of like wasted. Okay. So this is the other wing. I haven't been here. It's a big mall. See, that's the center. And it's closed. I don't know what's in here. Later, I'll go up here to take a video. Third floor mostly closed. Oh, so this is the meeting. Okay, like this. Nobody here. This is the mall at 11 o'clock in the morning. Not so much people yet. Look, it's like empty. It's a shop. I'm gonna take a video of the mall and I'm gonna show you guys. Well, I'm walking this side of the mall. From the store there, it's like 11:30 already. Not much people. It's Friday today. See, there's a college there. I'm gonna walk that side because I haven't been there. The skating rink. Already open. That's the main entrance there. This is a huge mall, but it's like, I call it a dead mall. Not much activity. A lot of shops closed. The big ones like Macy's and others. Because of the, I heard that because of the looting. the farm, but I heard it's improving. You know, I just attended a meeting with them all over 2 days ago, and they said it's improving. Hopefully more tenders will come. And this is like the spiral staircase. I already took a video of that. This is Lloyd Center Hall right here in Portland, Oregon. I walk this way to see people. See? Oh, look at this. Oh, there's a shop here. Okay. Oh, this is so peaceful. I'm good. I didn't know that. The rest are done. Super, oh, there's another one. There's Zimba. Sports tour. Below this sign here, showing you most of these are closed. But here, you don't remove the signage when you close. You don't remove the, like in Asia, you have to remove the signage, you have to remove the floor tiles, you have to remove everything, you have to put it back to the origin. This is very ugly to see. You have to remove the edge, including the glass. You know, the front glass you have to remove, that's really... to me, I don't agree with that because it's a lot of waste. Especially if you're an environmentalist, a lot of waste. Because you throw away all those things. Plastic. Eliminate all. This is so wrong. Oh, there's a workshop. Okay. Okay. This one is open. Plastic eliminate is open. This one box is open. Oh, this is like the other end of the map. On this, I think this is the west wing. Yeah, the other side is east. Oh, this kind of color is on the whole floor there, okay. And then this one here. This place is open with the tool. There's a studio. And then there's another entrance here, I believe. Oh, this is how the mall looks. Okay. I'm gonna walk in the mall to see how I'm gonna show you. They have this one, Forward Spark. And it's like the support TV. Things is open, people inside, but still, there's it. Remote. I'm not sure if some of this are still open. Okay. We have this thing called creativity focus. Or they have a piano lesson on this. But you see at the mall is supposed to be open now. 11. But a lot of this this is empty, so it's closed. Never remove the signboard. This one is also closed. So many. Then this one, Dimba. Oh, it's open. It's like similar to, I think. Right. And then this is now on the center. They have always this or something. I'm back here at the center. Marvel Smallwood. Yeah, Cinnabon. I think, this one is open. This one is closed. We have 1, 2, 3. Just open. Only that. I'm gonna go back to the store later. I'll take a video on the third floor. Like the East Wing, Gambit's game is open. FCW. It's open. On the opposite side is mostly closed. This one now is open. What's this brick decolus? This one always closed. Oh, Kathmandu is open. Tada was open yesterday. This is Lloyd Center Mall here in Portland, Oregon. By the way, Portland Smash is open. The lens. Oh, this one is already closed. This shop. Marshall's is closed. Lynx Crafters is open. Oh, the glasses, eyeglasses. Oh, Tamiya store is open. I didn't know that. Yesterday it was closed. Okay. This one here mostly closed. And also on the upper ground. Oh, this is the third floor of Lloyd Center. Look at this. It's all empty. Stalls. That one there is only Carrington College or something. Only two food stalls are open here actually on this wing. This ice cream store is closed. And that's the college. Carrington College, the whole wing. Oh, many people today. Only this one. Chicken Connection is open. Red City is closed. And I think that's about it. The rest are closed. This is a like food court, supposed to be. Oh, there's another one that's open. Let me show you what's this one. DQ. DQ. Orange juice, that one. Two. No more. So this is basically the Lloyd Center. This is the third floor. Everything's closed. So this is the Lloyd Center blog. It's like, I don't know if you can call it a dead mall. Did mall versus did pole. Isn't that nice?